You know, one might forgive Jackson for complaining about his self-made business going down the pan.
But this great country was built on hard graft, not begging for sympathy or handouts. You know what? Suck it up, Buttercup. Get another job.
Cash handouts, free housing, special non-urgent treatment by our crippled NHS, and consequently leeching off the productive members of society.
What is it going to take for us to wake up to these threats, to everything we hold so dear?